welcome you all to the third HHIC 2017. My name is Tanveer Parkar. I am your host for the day, and I'll try my best to entertain you as much as I can.
This conference has resulted from the continuous success of the first two conferences held in the previous years. Our aim is to provide authentic halal food to all communities. This year we have achieved another landmark, which is the approval by ESMA, by which HFA is authorized to certify halal foods around the world.
So we are now fully approved in the whole GCC region. We are expanding, and we are expanding in mainland Europe. This is our target market for the next 12 months. And we'll also be expanding in other parts, in Middle East and Far East as well.
I think, as many people know, what we're seeing is changes in the way the frameworks work in terms of what's required, not just for the manufacturers, but we're now seeing accreditation schemes where the certifying bodies are also having standards imposed on them.
We come at it from just a fraud perspective. Fraud is fraud. It's defined in the Fraud Act 2006, civil law related to fraud. And in my and other kind of fraud professionals' opinion, fraud that affects the food and drink industry is very similar. It doesn't necessarily need its own definition.
Now, for the HFA, it's more about how we come along and execute the audit.
Will be called British Islamic Trade Association. This is a suggested name, and the industry is requested to give the feedback on what actually you're expecting from that trade association.